Shadow of the Beast?
Shadow of the Beast. It's pure.
Oh, I'm not playing, I'm filming.
Oh, you can have a look. Yep.
Excuse me, sorry. I will be.
Yeah, okay.
We will be.
Eventually.
We will be.
2050, I hear.
So you can, probably next year.
Next year? Okay, cool.
But we'll be Sony Cyborgs, right?
Yeah. Oh, okay, that's fine.
PlayStation Cyborgs.
Did you not feel like the...
Oh, you can have, but this is a separate one. So it's backup.
Watching Downton Abbey in there.
Yeah.
SDs for that replacement?
Yes, you can, yeah. So you can. This will upload to YouTube right now. It's linked to Wi-Fi. You can search Facebook or Twitter from there. But, you know, you can also Facebook's got a Facebook thing to it. Oh, yeah. I just finished my loop behind that. Almost had the poster, but I thought, no, I'm too old.
Sometimes you don't know when you're going to see that show again. Because you're really busy, you don't know if you're going to see that show again.
Tomorrow, maybe.
But don't forget.
This is Playroom VR, four games. So, first time I saw this, five people playing with one headset.
Yeah? Not many five-player games out there, actually.
Not any five-player. Not even a soccer game or football.
And there's two games on here that are five-player as well. Well, they're technically all five-player, but this one is really good, and the cat and mouse one is really good for five-player.
We've got cat and mouse.
We haven't got cat and mouse.
So one person is.
The visor is the cat, and everyone else is a mouse.
Trying
and
to
they've
survive.
Got to collect the cheese and not be seen. But if the cat stays out too long, the dog comes and licks their face and distracts them.
And this is what I like about Sony, completely left field ideas. None of this serious VR stuff.
No, break the mold, didn't it?
Break the mold. Dinosaur game? Is there a dinosaur game?
Yeah, that's Robinson the Journey. I believe this one is, I don't know 100% sure at the moment, but I believe it's what we call a VR compatible game, so you probably get to play it without VR. But it's
and that's the genius.
Made better with VR.
We can play any PS4 game with VR.
Yeah, you're basically, when you're in cinema mode, you've basically got a massive screen in front of you, that's
because
how it works.
Honestly, that's what I do mostly with my Rift.
That's it. I just watch Kenny.
No, I actually play PlayStation 2 games and PS4 games, so I've been doing it for a long time.
Don't tell me something.
It's alright, I told you. I send him all the videos.
Great.
But I have to practice, I can't wait till October.
Yeah, everyone.
Thanks.
I'm going to go to the wrong room.